start fucking up. Dope, nigga. Reply like, my bad, daddy. Baby, see that, Doms? I know you still watching my live stream, nigga. What you call master at work? What the fuck? This nigga Dom's. Fuck! Man, fuck you, Dom's. You made me die. Shut up. Thank you. my phone. Let's go. Your boy got the red.
Did you know, Hugh, that every language first has a word for black and for white? For dark and for light. The first colour described afterwards is always red. The colour of blood and wine. The colour of anger. The anger I felt when I was told my experiments had gone too far. When Dr. Gray sided with the university, stopping my research altogether. For all our languages, for all our ways to communicate, it's funny how sometimes we simply cannot. It leads people to do things they regret. To steal, to break, to forget what is important. Once a seed has taken root, it doesn't take long for it to grow, to nurture and blossom into something beautiful. The seed of knowledge was planted in my mind, and I wasn't prepared to let it wilt and die. The university claimed my experiments were unethical, that altering the fabric of our reality was dangerous. They were unflinching. My research was confiscated and my contract terminated. Following my expulsion, I was left with no choice but to uproot and move us both far away. I knew of a small fishing village a boat ride from the university, where I hoped my reputation wouldn't precede me. You and I moved into a humble home, which is now where you've spent most of your childhood.
What in the fuck am I doing? This game is retarded. This fucking game. Man, shut the fuck up, Dom. You're killing me. I swear to God, Dom, if you don't shut the fuck up. Are you kidding me? send me the Snapchat, you bitch. Fuck. The last fucking boulder. Are you serious, man? This is just preposterous right here, man. Oh, wow. Shut the fuck up, Tom's. You're killing me, you little bitch. Shut the fuck up. I'm done.
Looks addictive.
I'm done. Holy shit! Thank you. Are you serious? Thank you. God damn it. God, are you serious?
Yeah. Get back home, nigga. Before you get your ass beat.
Ha ha, banging on the head.
Sean is so gay. Steezin, tell him I say West Side. Yo, gay boy. Tell him I say West Side. you fucking gay guy. This nigga Dom's so.
Old tomes that used to sit on my desk?
That's what Dom sounded like.
The ancient scriptures of civilizations lost. I spent hours poring over them, searching for clues to support my research. Aside from their wonders, one thing stood out above all else. Blue. Or specifically, the absence of it. Other colours were detailed at length, but not blue. It was never mentioned at all. The word simply didn't exist. Could they not distinguish blue? Without a word to describe it, how can we be sure they could see it at all? Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
always change it to that fucking wrong color.
Thank you.
Not like Josh, you be just... Oh yeah, no, that's what I'm saying. You're a different trip. Well, you be tripping, you know what I'm saying?
I'm stuck. What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Thank you. Nigga, I didn't even fucking see that shit. thought you was gonna run away from me, bitch. Nah, nigga.
Spring was around the corner. Yellow daffodils poked through the dirt in our backyard. As time moved, my resentment slowly slipped away. I continued my research from home. Without Dr. Gray, work was slow, but I still made progress. One day, Hugh, when you were sleeping, I watched over you. I was on the cusp of a breakthrough. And you were the last person left to see it. I was so excited. For the both of us.
Thank you.
Tough, Dom. Shut the fuck up.
Hmm.
Aw, you fucking bitch.
sounds hot. Dom's is eating it all.
Dom's one of the niggas. Is.
Hey, come step into the ring, though.
Right there.
You don't want to do anything. I'm just fucking around, niggas. Got it.
Step into the ring, host. Step into the H. It's a wrap for you. Know that.
That's all right, though.
So what you wanna do? You wanna come get this to me?
Alright.
Hey, yeah, that's why I left. That nigga was over there shooting at Keaton.
I was about to melt him. Turn around. I put your dinner and he got me
drained. Alright, Shadow, what are we about to do now?
Let's have a 2v2.
Bitch, get serious, nigga. Fuck.
Yeah, get serious. I
want to see. My research led me to tales of a long-lost civilization.
That NPC just burnt you, my nigga.
I can't hear you.
Many years before
that's so ass, nigga.
It's a good ass joke, nigga. I threw a grenade. You wouldn't die from that. I was a shock grenade. I even died from a shock grenade.
I knew of
that. Nigga, I killed you with a heal, bitch.
Yet,
I can't
do it
to you.
Fuck you,
nigga. Hey, let's get your,
Like me explaining.
I gotta go. I'm gonna go to the back. Close the door all the way.
In black and white.
Bitch, you better get up and close yourself, nigga.
If we were able to share in our experiences of color.
Well, first of all, nigga, you almost lost breath from talking. How? How?
What the fuck?
Fuck
out,
bitch.
My nigga was like, you better go closer. Twitch.
What's up, everybody?
What up, boss? Shut the fuck up, Dom. You can't.
You guys don't be playing Wildlands no more? I thought you guys had it, the Tom Clancy one, because I share played. I don't know who it was, but I share played one of y'all. Man, that shit was hella funny. You can drive cars and shit.
God.
Man, I think I'm gonna buy. Wait, what do you guys do on? What do you guys do on Division now? Do you guys play? Do you guys do missions on? No, cause that. I'm saying, cause I have the game. It's just, you know.
If you play four,
I don't have it though. I ain't trying to buy another one, cause I might not. I might start all over. Look at her, nigga.
Yeah, she's fucking ugly.
I thought she said, look at me. This nigga gonna report his ass. This nigga gonna report his ass.
Did I do that? Oh my god, suck my dick, dude.
What kind of game you playing, Oos?
Oh, this game, Oos?
No, Keone.
Oh, this game. This game right here, Oos. It's the game right here, Oos.
Yeah. Yeah, that game looks boring as fuck, Goose.
You tripping, cuz.
Nigga, that game boring as fuck, nigga. Nigga. What's up?
Let me know when you play Fortnite, I'll come play with you.
See, I'm finna play right now if you down to play.
Yeah, I'll play. I'm gonna finish up this level.
Oh, yeah. It's the only reason why I haven't been playing this whole day, because ain't nobody to play with. I was just watching Dragon Ball Z, bruh.
My god, are you serious? New episode comes on tonight.
Hey, Doms. Shit, hop on Fortnite, Oos. Let's get a full squad. Wait,
damn
what?
It.
What dropped tonight, Oos?
New Dragon Ball Super episode.
Hey, what dropped tonight?
The new Dragon Ball Super episode.
Oh yeah, yeah. I saw that the were the Saiyans from Universe 6.
No, I didn't watch it. I'm about to watch it later.
Yeah. No, nigga, it's just that's the fucking the title of this episode, something about Universe 6. And it has like the cover like showing Kale and what's his name?
Yeah,
and, that nigga Jiren, bruh. Fuck. What's going on, bruh?
And that nigga tried
they
to also beat
hit,
that nigga ass, nigga.
Hit, you know that time skip thing? You know what I'm saying? He went back in the arena.
I'll beat all them niggas' ass.
Y'all mute me? Yo, y'all mute me?
Nigga, ain't nobody mute you, nigga. I hear you loud and clear. He got kicked. Anybody mute me? Oh, no, I just got kicked. Ha 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 ha! What the fuck? Before. This nigga said my bag is full AF. I'ma slap the fuck out you. You have to say AF. You're fucking gay. Yeah. Dom still be playing with Hawk, like a faggot. Got Kula muted. I think his mic is just fucking retarded. Hold up, let me come back. Let me join party. Good. piss me the fuck off.
Take your time.
Thank you.
Fucking kidding me. Put it on purple, man. What the fuck? Color.
Fireworks played out across the backdrop to my reality. Was I dreaming? Was I alive? My senses dulled from a lifetime of monotone, struggled with the revelation. Time eased. Colors danced in slow motion, like Pollock painting a ballet on the moon. I removed the ring and time slipped back to normal. Color dissolved into gray. It was overwhelming. But what followed affected me the most. After seeing in color for the first time, when everything returned to normal, I could remember in color. I had never before had a colored memory.
Oh, what the fuck?
Damn, why you sucking dick, nigga? What's up with you, nigga?
Wow. bitch! Motherfucker!
What the fuck? You fuck you, dude.
No, I know. Johanna! Bad.
The more I experienced, the more I realized how little I was experiencing. Seeing the world in true color was not true at all. The goalposts had just been moved a little further down an infinite playing field. These shades, they are a paradigm away from what I could ever imagine. And yet, how much more there must be! Is there ever such a thing as true reality, Hugh? Does truth exist in our minds the same way that color does? Maybe next I'll stumble upon a third dimension. Could you imagine?
Cool, are you ready to play this?
Yeah, waiting on news.
I'm on hopping right now. Or hop in right now and invite me so I can just join your lobby. I'm about to save this game real quick. Yes, sir.